The song Whom Shall I Fear, I had this really interesting, towards the end of the record, the record's kind of finished, and it's kind of happened for me a couple times now in recording where kind of some songs come last minute. And I thought, man, I had this thought, I should really write a song with my friend Ed Cash. I haven't written with Ed in a while. We've written lots of songs together. He wrote How Great Is Our God with me and other songs, and I haven't written with him in a while. And I just sent him a text saying, hey man, are you around? I just feel like we're supposed to write a song together. I get a text back immediately saying, you're kidding me. He's like, this is unbelievable. He said, I just, in the middle of the night, my wife just wakes up and she said, Ed, I just need you to pray for me. I feel all this stuff, all this coming against me. And would you just pray? And he said, so I started praying and kind of in the middle of the night, and I grabbed my guitar and I just started singing this little chorus out that just came to me. And he said, I thought about that song and I thought, man, I should write that with Chris. Because now I get a text from you that you're coming. And he said, so when I hear this, I'm like, wow, I got it. This is gonna be amazing. And so he plays me this little chorus. I know who goes before me. I know who stands behind. The God of Angel Armies is always by my side. The one who reigns forever, he's a friend of mine. The God of Angel Armies is always by my side. And he said, now I don't know what to do with anything ever, other than that. I just have this chorus. And so I started thinking, I just loved it. I was like, man, that's just amazing. The way it's sung, everything. And so we started sitting down and started thinking, what's the song really about? And I started writing these verses, these lyrics, and so Whom Shall I Fear part, and the bridge, and all the things around it that really, but he had this chorus that I really feel it was one of those, you know, you can work and work and work for a song, and then there's sometimes they just flow through you as a prayer, as a, man, I'm rising up right now, and whatever's coming against me, I'm singing this back against it, and I'm singing this in faith to God. And that's one of these songs. I love it. I think people will find that in their most desperate times. Maybe we'll turn to this song. There's an interesting story in 2 Kings, chapter 6. And it's the story of Elisha, the prophet Elisha. And his servant has come to him. And there's an army that's coming down on Elisha. And Elisha says, I love this. He says, don't worry. He looks at his servant and says, there's nothing to worry about. He said, those who are with us are more than who are with them. He said, Elisha prayed to him and said, Lord, would you open up the eyes of my servant that he may see what's really happening right now? And it says, and the servant's eyes were open. And he said, he looked in the mountains around the village were filled with these armies of God and horses and chariots. He just saw them all around. And that's the heart of this. That's what I'm trying to say in this song. When people hear this song, it's my prayer, it's my hope that their eyes are open, and that they know that they're surrounded by a God of angel armies. We're living in a time of panic, and a time of fear, and a time of anxiety. People are, you know, just feel so much coming at them from every way. You feel surrounded every way in this world with just, you know, with just so many troubles. And my heart is when I hear this song is that their eyes are opened again to realize what's really going on. That those who are for us are more than those who are against us. And that you're surrounded by these angel armies that God surrounds. He comes before you, he stands behind you. And what amazing, that ought to just lift people's faith. And I hope that, you know, when you get to the bridge of this song, it says, so nothing formed against me shall stand. You hold the whole world in your hands. It's just, that's just what I hope people really sense. It's just that faith rising up.